Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore... Thanks for the gem, Spyro. I bet a rich dragon like you wouldn't mind cashing in a few gems to learn how to climb. I'd be willing to teach you for, say, oh, I don't know, a small fee. You won't regret it. Okay, when you see a wall surface that look, use the left stick to move up and down.
Thank you. Spyro. We are currently suffering from a land blubber infestation. First, they put out the fires in our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship, too. If you could stoke up the fires under the boilers, I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machinery.
These metal spike mines all over the harbor. If you can clear them out, I'll give you this orb I found in a clam yesterday. Thanks for getting our ship fired up, Spyro. Now we can proceed with our counterattack on Zephyr. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
For me that you came along. My machinery is broken, and the gears I need to repair it are scattered all over the tracks. Can you hop on that trolley up there and collect them for me? Trolley, eh? Well, use the left. With it. work, Spyro. Now I can start fixing my machine.
I hear you're pretty tough. I bet my cousin Glug you wouldn't be able to make it through the Badlands without getting singed.
Is being overrun by lava lizards. Take this shiny, it looks like more lizard eggs are dropping down.
Hey.
sad. Those pesky lava toads have stolen all my friends' bones. Excellent. You made it through the Badlands. I knew I'd win that bet.
dragon. I.
You, Spyro. Now.
Mm-hmm.